I'm trying to fix this old hard disk drive, and I want to dump the firmware out of its 8051 microcontroller so I can reverse engineer it and help me figure out what's going wrong. So I'll just pull out the 8051 microcontroller, put it into my handy little dumping board, turn it on, press start, wait while the firmware comes out of it, and now we're done. Wasn't that easy?